Sector Foxtrot. We just took Foxtrot 2. Our forces control most sectors. Watch out below! Engaging objective Delta 1. Troops have lost Bravo 1. Got Sector Bravo. Allied troops targeting Bravo 1. Captured all of Sector Charlie.
Nobody escapes this place. If they call in a jeep to go attack somewhere else, I ain't doing shit. I'm just gonna get an idea how many there are.
Taking control point by point.
My sentry is ready. They hit our soldier.
Fuck! I wish he jumped.
They're digging into their reinforcements now. Sector Charlie.
you do it. Shit, that sucked. Where do we have to get behind now? Maybe we don't want to provoke this guy either. But we can scare him away. Flare is back. I think. Oh, thank god it was a plane and not the guy at that base. Oh shit. Auto healing. Come on. Is there a tank somewhere? Sounds like a jet. I think there were two, not one. He got out. Now I can get all the kills.
They're chipping away at our forces. We have full control of Sector Alpha.
So it doesn't really work anyway. I don't even think I'm gonna bother rebinding it. About to get D. Thank you. Unless he doesn't have a repair tool, he should slowly die. By being scared away. To be fair, he was in a tough situation. Oh, when you're high up, you don't really get a good angle, I see. Try this. Yeah, there's all around, no, not a good angle below. Okay, interesting. Probably, I mean, for practical purposes, it doesn't do a whole lot. But if we're gonna fire from high altitude where they can't lock on, if we were straight above them, that would be more frustrating. It's a subjective experience. Got there, or they stole it. Stealing's pretty rare, so. Fuck. Alright, fuck this.
Our forces control most sectors.
Only gave us 50? Okay, no, that was not worth it.
In full control of Sector Charlie.
This flag is neutral. It can be captured really fast if I get on it.
Our troops are securing Foxtrot 1.
Don't need a gunner? Don't want a gunner. Thank you. Well, I mean, if you have a decent gunner, it's hard to be a gunner. But let's say a good gunner, then yeah, it's sure. It's worth it, because you can... Honestly, yeah, no, it doesn't matter. When you pull away, maybe the gunner can get one or more two kills. But usually not, so it's not worth having one. And when you're attacking, well, the pilot doesn't need... You don't need to move around. Part of it too is it's easier to aim when. Oh shit. Fuck you. I should have just focused on F1 instead of chatting out.
You take a control of Sector Bravo.
Oh, that's how it ends.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces. We've spent half our resources by now.
Oh! What's going on? Yeah, 10 XP my ass.
They're falling back. Good work, no patch. You've won allies back home.
Today I'm proud. Enjoy these moments when they come. Easy in, easy out.